Hey, what is up, everybody? We're doing Volbot, and this is Everlasting Let's Boogie Live. Oh, and before we get into doing this track today, this was a request by Lisa. She asked, can you do anything by Volbot? And I was like, yeah, of course I can, because like I told everybody, when I do my videos, topics and requests are way more important than me just trying to randomly find something that I would watch on my own. So it's good that you guys are requesting some cool ass music. And I did hear this band a few times and I did enjoy them. Right out the gate, this song is heavy, it's aggressive, it's fast, it's what I like in music. Oh, and one thing I do like about it, I think the damn dude who sings in this band has a hell of a good voice. He has the same similar voice as the singer in the band, The Darkness. I've said it before, they sound very, very similar to each other. I don't know if you guys agree with me on that, but I definitely think those two bands sound very, very similar to each other. And I will say about this band, what I do find very, very fascinating is this band is very good live and very good in the studio. So their live performances are just as good as their studio stuff. Not every artist has the ability to do their studio stuff and still perform at that high level. Some bands are tremendously good live and in the studio, and then some bands are just good in the studio, and when you hear them live, you're like, oh my boy, that's not that great. And I only started listening to this group or knowing of them around March or April. I think May maybe. Whenever the very first time I did a reaction, maybe it was June, I came across this artist and I was like, Volbot? What the heck is a Volbot? So I checked it out. I enjoyed it. And ever since then, my boys, I just been a huge, huge fan. I guess the solo's coming. Guessing right now is going to be a solo, and I love solos that have a lot of soulfulness in it. Not a solo that is just super fast and aggressive, but overall, I'm enjoying the live performance of this band. I would go see them live in concert if they would play around here. I think Volbeat is they're kind of like Alter Bridge, kind of like they're heavy but not too heavy, but they have a damn good vocalist. That's the problem with Alter Bridge. They have good music, but their vocalist is not that great. Oh, I'm gonna get hate for that. That's just like a buildup of that riff that's playing right now is just really building and building. I was assuming it was building towards a lightning fast solo. That's what I was hoping for. That's what I was wanting. But it seemed like it's just building and building, and it's kind of like a breakdown instead of a solo. That's what I'm talking about. The dude is ripped off a crazy solo, and then he has some like growling vocals. I knew that was building up towards the solo, because I know a lot of bands who will have that music will build and build and build, and then it doesn't go to any solos, but that went to a solo. The solo was good. It wasn't super great, because a lot of it was just shredding and whatnot, but that is a major win right there. I'll say, if you want to say, is this a win or is this a pass? Is this something we'll do more of? Yes, we'll do more of Volbeat. I always say Volbeat. Is there a band called Volbeat? There might be. I think there was one with like Jason Newsted or something. I don't even know if he was in this band, but I think this might be the same band. But is this a win? Yes, it is a win. It is a band that will frequently play on the channel. There's some artists and some bands that I've put on the channel that I don't do. I did once, and once was enough because I didn't get enough feedback, and I didn't get a lot of people saying it was a win, it was a pass. So I will say, Lisa, you came through with another badass track. Just like he said, thank you very much for watching, hitting that subscribe button. I'm your boy Trevor, back with another video, baby. And this was all recorded on a smartphone. So for you people out there who do not have the options of recording on a computer, you do have the options of doing it on a cell phone. So you can tell that I just did it on my phone, and I will throw it onto my computer and edit it. But if you didn't have the options of a computer, you could do it basically from your phone, record it, then edit it on like iMovie app or whatever video editing app you have on your smartphone, and then you could throw it up to YouTube, and you would have no problems with doing it through your cell phone. So I just thought I would show you that, my guys, you can use your phone to do everything. But I'll see you guys in the next one. Thanks for stopping by.